This is Patty Brown for the Textile Kit. Today, I'm going to show you how to take full advantage of the Clickable Index on the Textile Kit online. This is a new feature of the Eco Edition of our kit, and one that most people don't know about. But it's really a fantastic tool, and once you learn about it and how it works, I think you'll be referring to it all the time, especially when you're on the go. First, log into the Textile Kit online using the access code that came in the front of your kit. Then click on the Virtual Lab Assistant button, which is designed to help you assemble your kit. And click again on the Clickable Index button. The Eco Edition of the Textile Kit contains over 250 samples of fibers, yarns, and fabrics. Unless you're the kind of person who can memorize the exact location of 250 samples, and remember everything about them, you're going to love the new Clickable Index, because now the information about every sample is at your fingertips via this index. To show you how easy this is, let's suppose you want to write a report on organic fibers. Simply press Ctrl F to do a find and type in organic. Then repeatedly press the Enter key to scroll through every mention of the word organic that appears in the textile kit. Wow, this helps you cut through all the clutter and gets directly to what you want to find. Or let's say you are studying for an exam and you're a little confused about the term jacquard. Execute a find for the word jacquard. And you can scroll through its definition along with every instance where the word jacquard is mentioned. Now let's take a closer look at some of the jacquard fabrics. We call the index clickable because you can click on a sample number and go right to the page where that sample appears in the Textile Kit online, which matches your physical kit. Here you can see a digital image of the sample, and click on it to see a magnified view, which can be very instructive. Close that window and click to see more examples of the sample when that button is available. Close that window and click on the T for text to read commentary about the sample, or click on the audio button to hear the text being read. So via the Textile Kit online, you have seen essentially everything your kit has to say about the sample, all from your computer, smartphone, or tablet. And you can quickly and easily access information about your kit from anywhere, anytime, as long as your edition of the Textile Kit is current, even if you don't have your kit with you. In one final example, let's say you can't quite remember something you saw in your kit, like maybe what generic fiber type is associated with the trademark name Tencel. Simply search for the word Tencel, press Enter, and you will instantly find out the fiber type you are seeking is lyocell. This find feature is so handy. I hope you will make it your practice to use the Clickable Index, and I expect soon, whether you're a student seeking answers to questions or an instructor providing those answers, you will be relying upon the Clickable Index as much as I do. You can't get the answers to your textile questions much faster anywhere. And you will find the concise and useful information you need about basic textiles by using the Clickable Index in the Virtual Lab Assistant of the Textile Kit online. Thank you for watching.